Forza Horizon 4 video.
Turn around.
In today's video, we'll be
doing
more races in our Jeep. Just going to go through the snow. I think I'm going to put my way up in the last one. We're over here to...
You have arrived at your destination.
The race. Oh, I need to buy a car. Seven point two, 7.5, 6.9, 7.4. I'm gonna go with Bentley. Although I feel like the Bentley would just roll everywhere. And I do not want it in that colour. I don't want white. Oh no, not much. Not that much. Alright, let's get the Bentley and let's go and win. Oh, that's like blue. That was kind of cool. Ah, it's so cool that the vents are like, that indicator things are like B. That's a big boot. The light's like a B as well, yeah. Right. See what these guys have got. Sounds like a, It's definitely the car bike. Plus, this racing is kind of cool. Which I'm not really sure when. Pretty sure that was great. I don't like that race. Not sure I like the back. It looks cool, but I like poops. But I'm don't think I got that checkpoint. Alright, going up for this last lap in this race. I mean, it gets a little bit repetitive over time in the lap race, but... I do like this race. Big jump there. Yeah, let's hit this hill at about 100. There's no way we'll stay at 100, but... Yeah, be ultimate air for that. Don't have anything special. Anyway, we're coming at the finish line. So we're going to win. Quite far behind. Brings up less challenge, but gets the finish down. And I enjoy winning over losing. Basically earn the money back for the car. Right. Let's head over to the next race. Have a tree thing, here we go. See how this car plays out in free run. I always want to be a lumberjack, but I don't think that is a very good drop.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Well, it might be, it might pay the bills. That's definitely pay the bills, because people will know when they take their feet.
Turn right.
There you go. I've done a Christmas tree just now. Bentley's kind of actually slow. Instant wheel spin. Almost. Payback for the house. Another one. Might as well. What we got? BMW M5. Let's get back into competing space.
In 400 yards. Turn left.
Hello to the one viewer.
200
just
yards.
Doing some forestry
turn
races,
right.
Really.
Turn right.
How much we could put spending for it. Seems to be taking a lot of use for me.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's going to want me to put me back in the Jeep. Yep. Which I don't mind. See how good this Jeep is in a cross-country race. We do more street racing and stuff as well. But I can't wait for the next one. So although I'm winning those races, if I put it up, then I might lose those races, and it would not be as fun. I don't know if I turn a good one off. Do you know what I mean? Sometimes I just win by a lot.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Again, Jeep. Good car for this weather. Good car for this weather. this guy. I'm going for this fast jump board. Crashing into trees at the same time. Not such a good idea. Sorry if that was really loud.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Right, let's take part in this. Again, we'll be in the Jeep once again. Where loads. It's frozen a bit. It'll catch up with itself. There you go. See if we can get another win. And then we'll end off the video maybe. And then we'll go look for that barn financially. And then we'll see if I've got any wheel spins. Probably don't. Because we haven't been doing much. Also, what's that box thing in the back? Is that a subwoofer or something? I feel like there's supposed to be music in this, but because I got stream mode on, it won't play the music. That one. I think it's a big circle right there. That's what it looks like, mold. Apparently there was a checkpoint. I feel like I can really get that point. I guess it's whatever. Oh, I also feel like going over the ramps is so much cooler than... Last lap. Clean race. Smack. Oh, pretty much by the straight, yeah. You're not, like, saying...
I know they say the destination is not as important as the journey, but here are a bunch of new destinations from which to start journeys. Let's start round 6, shall we?
Yeah, we need to start doing these ones here, so we can be only on round 2 of them. How far away is this barn find? Really far away. There's nothing else to do. There's nothing really else to do because I don't want to start a new series because I have to do 4 more races. So I think that's going to end off this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy some racing in the Jeep and the Bentley. So if you guys did enjoy this video, I feel like I should really like to do that.
In 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
And then we'll end off the video.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah. Like I said. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. There'll be a video on the right, which is a link to the playlist of Forza Horizon 4 videos, and there is a link in on the left of the screen, which is a YouTube recommended video, as selected by YouTube themselves. So you can click on one of those. There's a subscribe button in the middle if you want to stay up to date with the latest and the greatest videos on the channel. So I hope you guys did enjoy, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.